like Lucia said, this is our anniversary trip, even though it was last, what, Tuesday? Yeah, this past Tuesday. This is Saturday. We're going to take a drive up through Hawk's Nest, work our way over to Canvas, to the West Virginia Jeep Fest later this afternoon, and have dinner with all the Jeep crew that we hang out with. But let's see what we can get into here. You want to say a word, huh?
No.
Come on now. Yeah, we just ate dinner or breakfast at this Tudor's up here at Smithers, which has got about the best breakfast here in West Virginia. And some people call it Tudor's.
And we, this is 36 years.
Yeah, our 36th year anniversary. This time of the year with all the fall colors and everything. One reason I picked to get married in October. And I did not want to wear a suit during the summertime when it was hot. Hempstead, West Virginia. Don't know what route that would have been, county road or whatever, before the dam was ever constructed right there. You can tell where the old road went through here. And up here, there's no bridge. It's been many years underwater. Only appears when they drop it for winter pool. Well, we finally made it to the West Virginia Jeep Fest and caught up with the Jeep crew. And here they are coming up the middle part of Cripple Creek. Jim and Willie.
Can I look over at her and see the mile?
come on. Straight forward, straighten your wheels up. There you go, come on. Green horn. There you go. Here comes Brandon. Well, he's having issues, looks like. Move over about 8 inches towards your driver's side. All right, whoop. All right, now come straight forward. A little bit faster, there you go. And we got Roger, Buddy, whatever he goes by. Man, everybody!
I did the same thing, Craig did.
Too. country North Carolina guys bringing in the rear now. Came up the middle part of Cripple Creek, so we're going to continue on up all the way. They're heading over to the Wolverine Trail. We're going to head on up to the all the way up Cripple Creek in the JK and go back to the cabin where everybody's staying at and help Leo cook dinner. So just watch along this video and see if we tear anything up on Lisa's Jeep.
Better not.
I try not to.
I don't want my gold scratched. Remember
how to engage the lockers on this thing.
Well, we haven't used them since we've been on our trip.
No. Bobby's up there putting on a show. That thing sounds good with it. Even though with a six cylinder, it sounds like a V8.
He didn't stall out, did he? Coming up
there. Oh, Bobby didn't stall out?
Nope.
He's the only one that didn't stall out with a standard transmission.
He came right up. He almost rocked it on the side. But he didn't stall out.
Right on up Cripple Creek.
Oh, okay. Well, forget it. I ain't getting up for it then. This is the one I went up last time.
Yeah, you drove mine up last time.
Yeah.
Which it ain't. This ain't nothing. Might scuff a pain on the wheel or something, but that's it.
Yeah, I didn't have any problem in yours. but yours is higher than mine. Scuff my gold up.
That's your rock reel on that side. That's what we bought it for. This side ain't all the way up either. Take a picture of yours going coming up through here.
Yeah.
All right, watch out. The rails won't come down. The rails won't come down now. Bringing up the rear now.
I know. Maybe Kerrigan didn't
want to. Let me see. Oh, it's in her face. That's the reason it's a. Just drag it off her.
at the little waterfall. Mm-hmm. Get a picture of it real quick.
Photon field, a little touchy there.
Procon peel that little hill to the left back here. Y'all didn't go over and run Wolverine?
They had the gate wires shut.
Huh.
That's one of the coolest little short trails here.
They didn't probably want
any. Yeah, I was wanting to show Heather that trail. That sucks.
I bet somebody got up there and missed the...
Yeah.
Somebody got mad. You're still videotaping.
Chef Bore RD Leo right there. Chicken.
I think we only get 60 chickens. Let's leave that in
there. Look at there, what he's got cooking up. Boy.
Get some good.
Leo and Shane basting the chickens here. Man, look at all that. Hey, darling, we may not be able to drive home. We're gonna be so damn gutful. Now we got everybody pitched in here to cooking these chickens. We got Bob a basting, Shane a basting.
I ain't got no more basting.
Ryder over there just licking his jaws.
Did you get them ones, Bob?
Yeah.
I hit about every one of them there. And I ain't got no more basting. That's Billy over out of basting.
Man, only if you can smell that. Man. What are you doing, Roger? Trying to stay out of the video?
Yep.
Oh, it's before, man.
I was looking at her. She had her head up. Really skinny.
There's her. Leo won himself two plaques, one for the most modified Jeep and one for the People's Choice. Chef Boyardee Rider going on here. More chicken.
We had a starving dessert table.
Yeah.
All right, here's the crew they picking out on their dinner.
Looks like Thanksgiving.
What do you say, Bob?
Bobby ain't got a word to say. He's too busy feeding his face.
Thanks, Leo.
Real good.
Yeah, thanks.
How about your word?
On our way home from the ranch, we had a fabulous day with the Jeep crew. Got our guts full from dinner.
Absolutely.
And got leftovers for tomorrow to eat on.
Leo outdid
yourself. Yeah, Leo, you outdone yourself cooking that chicken and fried rice. I ain't never ate fried rice as good as that. That was good, buddy.
Yeah.